Today, I'll show you how MyChart on your mobile device can help make the most of your hospital stay with Bedside. Whether or not you have experience with MyChart, it's easy to incorporate Bedside into your care. Let me give you a tour. Logged into MyChart. The app is enhanced for your stay as Bedside. At the top of the screen, you see the basics of your stay, including why you're here, when you arrived, and your expected discharge date. If you want to know more about the reasons for the stay, select Learn More. Here, you see what issues are being treated during your stay. I'll tap Back to return to the main page. It's hard to remember all of the treatments, medications, and visits from specialists that will come up during your stay. Now, you have an easy-to-read view of past and upcoming events, like when you're receiving your next pain medication. If you want to know more about an event, like an upcoming physical therapy visit, tap the event to read the details. And to learn more about your hospital care team, tap a name to open their profile. Further down, additional information and links are available. For example, to see your full list of hospital meds, tap Medications. Your home medications display as well. If you have a non-urgent request, tap here. Categories of requests appear. Tap an option, like coffee, to ping the unit staff. If you have a specific request, type a quick note. I'll ask for cream. And submit the request. There may be instances when your care team wants to know more about you. If you see a blue dot by questionnaires, or you receive a push notification, you'll know that you have an outstanding questionnaire. This one is asking about your current pain level. I'll answer it. And once submitted, your responses are sent to the appropriate team for review. During your stay, you may have to sign a document. Tap My Documents. Tap Review and Sign. And after reading the document, auto-generate a signature or use your finger to sign. You can also review any signed documents later from here. Moving on, if you want to see your test results, tap here. Both hospital and historical results are available, so you have a comprehensive picture of your health. Want to know more about your diagnosis or path to recovery? You'll find useful info within the education activity. Tap on the topic to review its table of contents. Selecting an item shows you the details. You can tap through each section, reading, watching, or listening to the education. After reviewing a section, indicate whether it made sense or if you have follow-up questions. If you do have questions, your care team is notified and will give you more information the next time they stop by. If you're hungry and would like to order from the menu, you may have an option to do so. Simply tap it, and the hospital's menu with ordering options appears. You may be familiar with sending a MyChart message to your care team between visits. If you have a question for your hospital care team that doesn't fall into one of the topics already mentioned, you can send them a message from bedside. Let's say you're curious if family can visit in the evening. Select Send a Message, select the appropriate category, choose whether or not your proxies should be included, type your message, and tap Send. When someone from your care team replies, you'll get a push notification. Open it to read the response and send a reply. And if you're wondering where your regular MyChart view went, Don't worry, it's just a tap away. This option takes you to the typical view of your chart. Tap your stay at the top of the feed to go back into the hospital view. If someone in your family is your proxy with access to your MyChart record, they can stay updated on your hospital stay, communicate with your hospital care team, or make requests on your behalf. From their MyChart homepage, they'll tap your name or picture to switch to your account. And your hospital stay appears just as it does for you. There's one last cool feature I want to tell you about. Let's say one of your specialists wasn't available to stop by in person, but wants to check your progress. They can send you a video visit notification. When the provider's ready, open the link and tap Join Call to have a virtual visit from your room. Now you know how Bedside in MyChart can help you keep on top of your hospital stay and communicate with your care team. Thanks for taking the tour of Bedside. If you have more questions, feel free to ask your healthcare providers.